today we're taking over the Instagram and the Twitter. This is our video that we're going to be making of our whole entire day vlogging as a student athlete here at Stetson. I'm Amanda Nikhazy.
I'm Danielle Diaz.
Jaime Tino.
And welcome to our life as a softball team. Here is where we get our weight sheets for the day. Today is... What are we doing today, D?
Leg day, boy.
Leg day, baby.
Breakfast. I'm with Jaime, which is our other person that's taking over. There's Lauren, one of our freshmen. Okay, so what are you eating?
Eggs with ham, green peppers, some cheese, some hash browns, and some yogurt with blueberries.
What's that?
Apple
Who puts
juice.
Ice in their juice?
Yummy.
Me, I like it cold.
She likes it cold. We're here with the infamous Amanda Nikhazy.
Hello.
What's for breakfast today?
For breakfast today, I have some oatmeal and granola, strawberries. What are these called? Blackberries? I think so. Egg whites, omelet with spinach, a banana, and some chocolate milk.
Don't forget about the...
And Kara made me some delicious gluten-free waffles because I'm gluten-free and she's a sweetheart. She made me those. I didn't even know that we had them here. Go Stetson.
Target. Follow us as we go through Target.
For the selfish pain, it was worth it every time. Hold still right before we crash, cause we both know.
Hey Amanda.
What?
Are you downy for the scrimmage today?
So. What do you even need from here? I'm just coming to be a good teammate. What do you need from Target?
I need festive socks.
Oh, festive socks, yeah. So on Fridays, I'm trying to start a trend. On Fridays, we wear fun socks, Fun Sock Friday for weights. I think, about 50% participated. As you can see, this one did not, and I kind of rose with her today.
Oh. Hey, no nonsense.
Just... plain black ones. So anyway, so I kind of roasted her today at weight, so hopefully we'll find some cute ones for her today. Oh.
Found the goods.
Bro, they say boo on the bottom.
Oh, that's cute. And these glow in the dark. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, we're gonna be rocking it next Friday.
These look really
what?
Perfect for Danielle. How do you flip the camera?
Look who it is! Our baby Danielle coming back from class.
Happy Friday!
Happy Friday, studious student athlete.
Fun Friday!
We're just here chilling, about to watch some Netflix. Ellie out.
Oh, it's great, guys.
Yeah.
It's game day.
Yeah, boy.
Here we have Coach JJ and our captain today, Devin Lewis. How are we feeling about today?
I feel pretty good about today, Devin.
I'm feeling great.
Devin, what are the team names today?
We have Team Wee Woos and Team Mijas.
Very nice. How's it feel to be a captain today?
Feels pretty great. It's exciting. Honorable. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh! Gotta get that ice.
Free practice.
Game day.
This is the best ice, to be honest.
This is the best ice.
That was the whole thing.
We really in the lightning delay right now.
So I'm not really sure if you guys heard, but that was a lightning delay. This has been a typical occurrence for us Floridians.
For Friday scrimmages only.
I know. What is this? Second or third week in a row?
Yeah.
Jeez. Really. So basically we have to hurry and I'm probably getting in trouble for not going.
Hey MTV, welcome to our current.
Everyone say hi for the vlog.
Hi for the vlog.
MTV, welcome to our group.
Oh, what are you doing over here?
Linda, give us an insight on what happened to your ankle.
Well, here. You see, this is what happened.
I twisted it.
Really? Does it hurt really bad? Like, how's it feel?
It's feeling pretty good lately. Before it was rough. You know, it was like this big. Then it got like this big, and now it's like normal.
That's a wrap.
We are
Sept.